Real quick before this video starts, I want to let you guys know that I am doing a $25 Amazon gift card giveaway. All you have to do to enter is subscribe to my YouTube channel, thumbs up this video, and follow me on Twitter. Whenever you're done, comment down below with your Twitter username, and I'll be randomly selecting and announcing the winner this Friday. What's going on, everybody? This is Fombus bringing you guys another Infinite Warfare video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I play Free For All in a manner that will earn you fast and easy wins. This is not a guarantee. Obviously, this does require, you know, a little bit of prior skill. But if you guys pay attention to the spawns and the locations of the maps that I play and where I stay in them, then this will definitely help you guys out. Free For All is a very methodical game mode where if you just know the spawns and you know what areas of the map to stay in, you will hold down the map and control the game, and you can place first almost every time, guaranteed. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to enter for the giveaway. I'm going to be announcing the winner on Friday, and so far there's only like one or two people entered, so the chances of winning for you are pretty high. Anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Free for all. Take a selfie real quick before we start the match. Alright, this is my... I spawned perfectly in the area of the map that I like the most. You're on your own, you can hold this down super easy. I don't even think that guy was playing, but... Okay, this part of the map is best to hold down. Yeah, I knew somebody would be... This is what happens when you... It pays to check the stats of the people that you're playing against. You know, some people like to back out when they see competition. I don't. I just accept that as a challenge. See, I don't want to get pinched here. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Okay. Now we know the area of the map that he's in, and most of Free For All is just learning how to play the spawns. I'm gonna take this guy out real quick. Easy. Easy. I'm gonna regenerate some health. Ah, come on, man. Missing easy shots. But that's okay, because this is gonna be a realistic game. I mean, it's a live comm, it's not a free-for-all that I've handpicked that I did really well in. This is real gameplay. So, I mean, you can camp a little bit if you want to, man. It's your play style is completely up to you. I'm just showing you guys how I play. Let's take a gander over here at this part of the map. I don't see anything. Nothing exciting going on over here. Typically, this is a slower match, but typically my goal when playing Free For All is to, you know, have fast wins. Footsteps. Hit rewind, it didn't work. We're still 9-3, so we still got a 3.0. I mean, for some of you more average players out there, I swear I just saw a guy with camo. Maybe I'm tripping. I mean, look, just wherever you spawn at, you gotta understand that the spawns are random, but they're not completely random. I mean, the maps are only so big for free-for-all. Or I say for free-for-all. Most of these maps, like if you play smaller map, like Genesis or Grounded, you know, this map. then you just gotta pay attention to where people are spawning. If you just kind of hold an area down as you kill people, you're obviously gonna show up on the radar if you're using unsuppressed gun like this, which is what I like in free-for-all because it allows people to move towards me. And as you get your positioning right, then people will just push to you like this, and it's just easy kills. Paying attention to the radar here. The worst situations that you could put yourself into is where you get pinched. So one guy behind you and one guy in front of you. Check those corners too. Enemy has a UAV up. That's fine with me. I'll let, you know, whoever got that UAV can push towards me all they want. Got the warden? Oh, and we got an advance. It's over now. We're gonna end this one fast. And he left the game. He wanted no part of this. Okay, you know what? Let's just, we're gonna avoid the pinch here. See how that guy's pushing? Gonna take this guy out. Easy, dude. I'm telling you guys, it's easy, fast wins. See, we're gonna avoid the pinch. Ammo, I spotted him perfectly. What was that? Okay, the luck is real right now. Easy. 30 and 3. Take a selfie. That's it, man. I'm telling you guys, this is easy wins. Like, even when you're missing shots, like, people don't stand a chance when you pay attention to your surroundings. Nice work. Well done. Alright, man, we're actually gonna rock with the MV4 of this match. Here's the class. So you guys can pause the video and check it out if you want. My favorite map, Sky Dog. Like right off the bat, I'm checking the spawn area back here to see if somebody that spawned is chilling. This is the part of the map that I love to control on this map right here. Okay, see what I'm saying? So whenever you get some heat on you like that, and you notice the spawns, it's very easy to get pinched. You gotta be very aware of what the spawns are. So on this map, as you guys saw, like, take note of where people spawn. Like, that guy's just spawned right here where I'm standing. This guy's pushing through. I can hear his footsteps. Got the double. Okay, this guy, now look, he's gonna push up. And there's a guy right there. It's very easy to fall behind in a free-for-all as well. But you just have to keep your composure. Don't rage. And we already have 10 kills. And that was pretty quick. Enemy UAV. Okay, we're gonna check this area real quick. Put ourselves behind some cover. Oh, I'm gonna rewind. Yeah, I'm gonna push up here actually, because that area seems to be getting flooded and I don't want to get overrun over and over again. Dude, how did I survive that? Please tell me, how am I alive? I'm shooting people in the legs and outgunning them. Okay, whoa, where'd he go? He didn't even see me, bro. Uh-oh. I was repositioning my thumb. Okay, we gotta push this guy to auger. That's always sketchy. The pre-aim, wow. I wanted to put a shot into him before he fell. You notice how whenever somebody dies like that right in front of me, I kind of sit and wait for a second to see if the person is going to run in the direction of the person that they killed. Because that way, they're going to be sprinting. If you can catch people while they're sprinting, that's easy kills. What in the world? Oh, he was waiting. Okay, I'm gonna push over here to this main spawning area. See, look, a guy just spawned right in front of me. You're mine, you don't have... Yeah, he didn't have a gun that could compete with the accuracy of the NV4. Yeah, he's camping hard, he's set up. See, this is what... You do have to be careful of these kinds of people in free-for-all. This game is not going to be as good as the other gameplay, but it's still alright. This is more of a realistic expectation that you can have of yourself whenever you're playing free-for-all. That's kind of the goal of this video, is I don't want to put up a 30 kills and 0 deaths, or 30 kills, 1 death, something like that, something crazy. Because I don't want to give anybody the expectation that you're going to play like that every single match. Yeah, I heard that guy spawn. What is that? He's not even playing. You notice the angles that I set myself up for too as well, because I'm covered from the left for now. But I can aim up here. That way if I kill a guy here and there's already a guy to my left, then I can come out and do something like this. And start shooting him. Wow, just killed that guy that had a claw for the last kill. 30 and 17, not too bad. 4.2 kill death ratio, that's pretty good. Anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. Hit that thumbs up button. Also, follow me on Twitter for all new stream alerts. I'll post there before I stream, when I start streaming, when a new video goes up as well. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.